Daniel here with me, who is the owner of Zero Waste Daniel, his company. So the name says it all. Tell me a little bit of your company.
So I started Zero Waste Daniel about 2 years ago with the idea of taking all of the leftovers that designers were using and or not using and turning them into brand new fashion. So we take factory offcuts, design room leftovers, and all of these small bits of fabric that are just going to landfill, and we turn them into new amazing pieces of fashion. Natura is a Brazilian brand and makes amazing things out of beautiful organic natural products and with responsible packaging. And Marina, who founded Thrifty, is Brazilian, so she knows this brand really well. And she curates vintage from all around the world. And one of the things she wanted to do to incorporate another level of sustainability into her thrifted, secondhand, and vintage pieces was to take my mosaics and put them on the back of her denim jackets. So we did a collaboration and we brought it here to Natura to feature it in such a perfect spot with all the synergy.
Do you feel this is a way that you're recycling and you're also helping the environment?
Totally. I think something, you know, used, not just vintage, it's one of the most sustainable ways of shopping because it's already here. We're not taking anything else from the nature to make something new. So wearing something that's already being made, you're totally recycling and saving our planet.
And where do you shop for those vintage t-shirts?
I'm still modeling, so I'm still traveling all over the world. And any free time I have, I'm going to flea markets, garage sales, vintage shops, grandma's closets of my friends. And that's where I find my pieces.
Preserving the environment and the sustainability commitment is really at the core of what we feel we as a brand are responsible for. So one of the things that we are most proud about is that we have saved so far 635,000 of acres of native forest in the Amazonian rainforest. All of our packaging is made from reusable materials. Everything that we do as a brand is really to save the environment, to make the world a better place and keep the trees standing in the Amazonian rainforest.
Eu acho super válido, principalmente quando uma empresa de grande escala exemplifica isso no mundo, principalmente pensando em globalização, não só pelo fato do produto ser sustentável, mas o conceito, a consciência, é lidar com o mundo melhor hoje para o futuro de amanhã. Então, é plausível, ainda mais por ser uma empresa brasileira ganhando o mundo com essa ideologia nos dias de hoje, isso é fundamental.